More than 30 kids and teens got the chance to take a free flight to help inspire a new generation to get interested in aviation. The Aviation Museum of New Hampshire has been running the Young Eagles program for 30 years. It's open to kids 8 to 17. Seven local pilots donated their time and the use of their own small aircrafts to take the kids for a short flight from the Manchester-Boston Regional Airport. The Young Eagle flights were part of the annual Plane Fest at the museum. Very cool.